Hello, I'm Masha from Russia, and today I will show you honey market. Today is Friday, that's why here is not a lot of people. And we will try a lot of honey, a lot of medovuha, mjod, and a lot of other different tasty stuff. This is white clover. My cameraman also need to try.
Эспарцет более яркий, более насыщенный.
Клевер вообще, люблю этот мед.
Тогда попробуйте.
So, this is эспарцет.
Попробуйте, мужчина,
Иван. Ничего, хватит. Уже сладко.
Ничего. Они отличаются. И плечи.
Like chocolate. Иван чай.
Да, Иван чай прям по вкусу.
Вкусно? Тогда еще вкуснее белый доник.
О! Драй.
Если вы любите поярче меда, я так поняла, то значит белый доничек.
Wow.
Еще. Да, это мое. Это мое.
О, it's like with lime. Лаванда. Ага.
Это бархат, это сказка. Это предгорье.
This is Дягиль. It looks like борщевик, if you know this tree, but small one. Very, вообще very interesting taste. Honey, this honey from the tree. Мед живица, honey живица. It's like when there is no pollen, bees took pollen from other spaces. So this is very like good health from the different illness. I don't know them in English. Like honey tree, like это Christmas tree юлик. So bright Christmas tree. Now we will try exclusive. So this is honey of wild bees. It's the fantastic honey, and it's really different tastes. Bees, babies eat it. Bee pick from the plants this stuff. What bee pick from?
Pollen.
And then when she put this pollen inside her house, it becomes this one.
А вот Катя, кипрей, дайте попробовать.
So, and then it's very healthy stuff.
Это мужской мед, кипрей.
And this is really healthy, it's for different medicine used. Now my cameraman will try медовуха. So it's alcohol drink, unfortunately, I can't try, because maybe one small sip, because I am driving, да, one small sip.
Это 7 градусов.
Это 7 degrees.
Без спирта.
It's natural alcohol.
Губит печень, а это набор...
So this alcohol will not kill your liver, it will heal your liver. Cotton, you need to smell it. And this is a little bit salty flavor.
Это падивый мед растительный.
And the cotton plants, the honey you pick not from the flowers, from the leaves. And it cleans blood from the different viruses, for example, like herpes. So this honey, this from the watermelon, honey melon and grape.
На компот похоже, у него как после вкуса сухофрукты. Самогонный. Знаете, он для печени.
It's very good, because it's this honey если very good for liver.
Если вам мед понравился, значит он нужен вашему организму.
И если you and if you like honey, it means that your body needs it.
До 40 метров глубину, он питается микроэлементами, поэтому это самый ценный
мед. So fathers of how, как вас зовут?
Олеся.
Fathers of Олеся got the gold medal for this honey. This is camel, I don't know, this sticky, gold medal, sticky plant, camels eat it. So, and this is very unique from the Kazakhstan, only here it's possible to buy. Mud has very light flavor of coconut. Это шалфей. My cameraman also needs honey. This is the most poison flower from this species of flowers. Even animals don't eat this. And we will try honey now from this. Only this flower like makes йод. Вообще бомба, как карамель. So it's the proud of Osetia. This honey, мёд done on the birch juice. Also we found here a lot of jam, different jam. А можно попробовать джем из княженики? So it's from the Siberia. A lot of berries.
Вообще княженика, она как малина, только желтая.
So it's like, this is how looks like княженика. It's like ananas with strawberry. Вообще, my cameraman also will try. Very tasty.
Wow.
And this is without, it's super sweet, but this is without sugar. This honey, it's from Ural. Anton and his family, they have honey business already more than 100 years. So it's like several generations do this honey. Вообще cool. Family business. This queen of the honey, all foreigners like it.
And what is it? Липа. This is именно северная такая. Липа. Ценится.
Глютри.
Она ярко выражена и с ментоловым мятным оттеночком.
So it's with the menthol taste. And the better than the last one was, it is...
Это, видите, медовая икра. Вот это липа, крупка называется.
So this is filmed how it looks like. This is honey caviar.
Зрелый мед это называется.
So it's like old honey. Value of this honey, it's how this looks like and the texture of this honey. It's very sweet and very nice texture. You like... These dots that was there inside, they are not like hard, they are very soft and melt on your tongue. Very nice. So this is one more honey, Phacelia. Don't know what is this plant, never heard about this.
Вот она такая.
It's like butter. Whoa. My cameraman. It's really like, как масло.
Да.
I said, but we will buy only three. It's okay, you just try. А это что?
Таежный.
So it's from тайга.
Таежный?
Как будто с ягодами.
Это вот таежный мед.
So it's like, it tastes like with berries.
Таежные, там всякие разные травы, ягоды,
малина
там. Вообще. Ива, вишня, клен, смородина.
So there is everything inside. Майские. It's very tasty.
Майские.
It's like that one.
It's like jam.
It's like jam.
Wow. Как вам, классно?
Да. Yes. Now we will try honey. This is wild.
Forester.
Да.
Лесной.
Да. This is honey of wild bees from the forest, from this hole in the tree.
В нем пчелопродукты, пирога, пыльца, пчелино-маточное молочко. Этот мед самый мощный вообще среди всех.
Very healthy honey, because there is inside this stuff that bees, from what bees do honey.
Супер! И еще вот так вот.
This is how it looks like.
Вот.
So Anton, like, put gas on this this house, and how called this section?
Extract
the honey from this. Кориандр. Вообще вот кориандр люблю. I like this spicy coriander. Honey never try before. А что он такой вкусный, как шоколад?
Как ириска такая, как.
Like chocolate.
Кинза, знаете, что такое кинза?
Вообще. So tasty. This we also will buy honey. Beast bread.
Пчелы делают для своих маленьких пчелок, чтобы.
It's for immune system, very healthy stuff. It's bees when they pick pollen, put it inside the bee house, and this stuff it's for small bee babies. So to they eat it, become strong, healthy, and go pick more honey. This is каштан.
Но это не простой каштан, а золотой.
Что значит золотой? But this is gold каштан.
Gold, да.
But this is really это правда different каштан than I tried before. Ну каштан я не хочу.
Есть.
But I really like. So we even did not see half of the market, but and we taste so much honey. This is honey from Altai, very beautiful area. This is walnut honey. А что на Алтае растет грецкий орех?
Грецкий орех растет везде.
I will try something.
Смотрите,
else unique.
Вот черничный есть.
Oh, this is черника, blueberry honey.
Прорастает на
как болоте. Like candy, like карамель. It's grow on the wetland swamp. Oh. This wild strawberry, this small one. Most unique honey we will try now from Adygea, Krasnodar. This you will never ever try in other places.
Вас, молодой человек, угощу?
Конечно.
Я дал. Полнах растет. Волчок, волошок, сведена, чабрец, малина, земляника. Вот все в этом мире. Букет.
So this is from the near the Caucasus Mountains. This part that before the mountains. Here is the berries. This is the Abkhazian honey. The taste of nut and the aftertaste инжир.
Попробуйте. Я вот вкус ореха чувствуете?
Да. Taste of nut, cherry with cognac, with honey, and my cameraman will try it now.
Вы понюхайте.
And smell. Here we will try pumpkin honey. Pumpkin.
Сейчас я дам.
Yeah. Herbs from the mountains. Oh, this is tasty, cameraman. This is Башкирия. In Башкирия, it's the famous for their honey also. And I know that Башкириан, they are very proud of their honey. So if you go to Башкирия, you usually buy their honey and then say to everyone, this is from Башкирия. This is musumula honey from the mountains.
Вы попробуете?
Да. Он тоже попробует. Но это прямо типичный медовой вкус.
Да, вот я вам.
This is typical honey taste.
Beautiful.
So,
да.
The typical honey space taste, like other have different flavors. This taste I would expect from honey. Ливзея, морали, корень. Вообще, I don't know how, even close how it's in English.
Очень хорошо для мужчин.
This honey very good for men. It's heal the man's illness. О, тестим. Как будто шоколадкой.
Такой бархатный вкус.
Like with chocolate. So this is wild honey, wild bees. Everywhere the wild bees, but everywhere different wild bees. This is how look like.
Very tasty.
This honey is super good during coronavirus now. Just film this. This is B55 if you will be here. This is antivirus honey. Как с елкой?
Кедром же вилкой. Они не цветут, но пчелки собираются.
Ой. Strong. Like Christmas tree, honey. Today we finish our trip on honey market. This is what we bought. I think it's 5 kilo of honey and 3 kilo of jam. This is fantastic place. If you will have chance, I highly recommend from the end of August till the October, they're here and you can test and try a lot of different honey, mead, like sparkling mead. You can find different creams, mushrooms, a lot of cool stuff, and you can just try it. You don't have to buy. So here is honey from all over the Russia, from the different regions. It's super, super, super tasty and highly recommend. So subscribe, thumbs up. Bye! There is one very famous Russian cartoon about Winnie-Pooh. This is bear with small pig. They are running around and have a lot of fun. And this this is bear, said very, very smart stuff. Honey has only one bad quality. You know what? It's very fast finish.